Welcome back to the Home Gaming channel. My name is James Dunn, and today I'm playing more Dirt 4 for the channel. So, we're gradually getting through it, or I thought, until it decided to expand what I'm currently doing. Because I really want to do some versus race, but I don't want to... Even though, I suppose it would be good to mix things up a little bit, but I just really want to get this bit done, this section, and then once that section's done, I can then move on to something else. But I came off it when I was about to do the second part, because it worked out to be about 5 minutes long, and I thought, ooh, I'm a bit pressed for time, so can't really stretch that far. But yeah, this is a long one. Oh, I've literally just gonna be spending literally the whole day today just getting all the gameplay videos out of the way with, because there's an update coming that's on the Home Studios channel. I'm doing a live stream on the Home Studios channel talking about an update, and that's this Thursday. So it's the 23rd of August. If you're watching this before then please come along to the Home Studios channel and check out the live stream. I'm doing an update stream and a Q&A as well. So I'm just going to be talking about, as well as answering questions, I'm going to be just talking about stuff that's coming to not only Home Studios, but also Home Gaming and some other channels as well. And I'm only doing it with Home Studios because it's got more of an audience, okay, and we'll it's the first and main channel. So that's why I'm doing that one. I'm just going to turn this down a bit. It's quite loud. Okay.
5 minutes, 41 seconds. 2, 1, go. Left 5. Right 5, left 3, and right 3 long.
I remember it was easier with boats. I can take a little bit more of a risk.
And left 1.
Not too much, but a little bit.
Right 2.
Ooh.
Into
pushed it too much
left
there.
Long, 60. Right 6, 80.
Ooh.
Left 6, 40.
Alright, let's do this. Dip.
Left 6 over crest, right 1 through dip, and left 4. Left 6 over crest, and right 4, 60.
If I don't talk too much during this, it's just because I'm really trying to concentrate.
And keep right over crest, left 3, 60.
Just feel the road, so I know
when to break. Over crest, into right 4 through dip, into left 3 long, opens.
I've got distracted by one of the signs.
Into right 6.
Because I didn't.
Right 6.
Right.
Left 6. And hairpin right. And left 3. Right 5. Into left 3. And bump right 4.
Wow, I'm still
first. And left 6.
Surprise.
Left 6, 40. Right 3 through dip. Left 6 over crest. Right 1 through dip. And left 4. Left 6 over crest, and right 4, 60. Left 5 line, and left 3, and right 1, and right 2.
Ooh, that's not good.
Into left 1. We've got a rear right puncture, right 4, and left 2 through dip. Into left 1, 80, right 4 over crest.
I've still got more to do. I'm nowhere near the end yet. Right, that was my fault. I really messed that one up. Oh, by the way as well, if there wasn't a video last week, there actually was, but it got blocked. And so, I went on to remove the song, and it's still editing right now. And it's about nearly 3 days. I don't know what's happening, I don't know why it's taking so long.
Right 3 long opens Titans. And left 1.
So yeah, there'll be 2 up this week to make, as
right
I'll be re-uploading part 8.
Into open hairpin left long.
I don't know what happened
60.
There.
Right 6, 80.
I think that's happened before though.
Left 6, 40.
I'm sure it has, we had to delete it because
right
it was taking so long
dip.
To re-upload.
Left 6 over crest. Right 1 through dip. And left 4. Left 6 over crest. And right 4, 60.
I know where the corners are now, so
left
I can
four
go a bit
dip.
Faster.
And keep right over crest. Left 3, 60. Left 3 over crest. into right 4 through dip, into left 3 long, opens, into right 6.
Right 6. Doing a lot better this time
left
round.
Left 6.
Maybe it's just as well got that puncture.
And left 3.
Oh yeah, I remember that bit.
Right
where
5.
Was it I messed up?
Into left 3.
Is it round
and
here?
Bump right 4. And left 6.
Oh, it might
left be here. 640, right 3
nope.
Through dip. Left 6 over crest. Right 1 through dip. And left 4. Left 6 over crest. And right 4.
Past,
yeah,
I didn't
60.
Think I'd made it this far before. Oh wait,
left
no, I did.
Line.
I remember I recognised the time.
And left 3. And right 1. And right 2.
Oops.
Into
that
left one.
It's a little bit distracting sometimes.
Right 4.
Just focus on the road, don't worry about time.
And left 2 through dip. Into left 1, 80. Right 4 over crest. Right 2. Into open hip in left long, 60. Right 6, 100. Left 4 through dip. And keep right over crest, left 3, 60, right 6 over bump, 80.
Yeah, I definitely didn't make it this
left
far
left 5
before.
Over bump, 60.
So I've taken it
right 6, 80, right 4 long.
More confident with the
and
turning.
And open hairpin left. Into left 4 over crest.
Hey,
and
that was
right.
Nice. I didn't even use the handbrake.
And left 3 over crest.
That one, not so much.
Into right 6.
That one's a bit sharp,
right? Left 4.
Right, we're almost there.
And right 6 over crest, 60. Right 6, into left 1 long, open hairpin right. And left 4, 80. Right 3. Left 6. And right 4 through dip, 60. Left 3 over crest, into right 4 through dip. Into left 3 long, opens, into right 6. Left 5 and right 3. Into left 5 and right 1 through dip. And left 3. Right 2. Into left 2. Into turn square left. And left 6.
Wow, this is
and
different.
Left 4.
Like
100.
This.
Into right 3 over crest. And hairpin left.
Oh, luckily that tree was there.
And right 4 over crest.
Just managed to save me.
Into open hairpin right.
Not good for the guy though, but it's sitting on that
and
side.
Left 4 long, 80. Right 6. Left 6. And hairpin right. And left 3, 60. Left 5 line. And left 3. And right 1, and right 2, into left 1, right 4, don't cut.
Wow, that's, I'm quite close with that
one. Finish to stop.
Hey, we definitely made it.
Okay, slow down for the marshals.
That is unbeatable. I'm what, about a minute?
Result, well done.
So I think it was, what was it? It was 4 minutes, or five, no, was it 5 minutes? Oh, wait, no, it was, no, sorry, no, it was 4 minutes and 41 seconds, I think. So, no, not quite, but I still came first. Right, let's continue then. Oh, I didn't even start my timer. Right. Yeah, so I'm just going to say that that's probably about 6 minutes worth of filming I've done so far. Right, so the next one. Oh, I'm on the last one for this. Okay. And then I need to get a new car. Do the next two, I believe. So I think altogether there's only three or four. No, maybe five actually. Five bits more to do. But there's only two that are like this in stages. So it's probably about eight. With the stages to do, and then I've got those separate ones. I don't know what they're called.
It's just cosmetic damage. Nothing that'll affect our performance.
That's good to know. 3 minutes 28. Okay, so this one's a bit, bit shorter.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Left 3, 60.
And we're off.
Left 3. And right 3 long opens Titans.
If I sound a bit more awake, that's 80. Because I am today. I'm filming in the afternoon because my mum and sister have gone up to London, so I thought I'd take the whole day just to do some filming, so I could get up a little bit later. So I am...
Left 6.40.
Oops.
Right three
so I am wide awake.
Left 6 over crest. Right
not half asleep
dip.
Like normally when I do
and
these videos. You can hear it in my voice. I know
left
what I can. When I'm editing, I'm like,
and right four,
that doesn't sound 60. Very good.
Right 6 over bump, 80. Left 5 over bump, 60. Right 6. Left 6 over crest. And
that.
Right 4, 60. Into right 3 over crest. And hairpin left. And right 4 over crest. Into open hairpin right. And left 4 long, 80. Right 4. And left 1 through dip. Right 6 over crest. Left 3 through dip, 40. Crest, right 6. Left 5 line. And left 3. And right 1. And right 2. Into left 1, 60. Right 4.
Okay. Doing good.
And open hairpin
it's so
left.
Much easier on the road compared to the dirt.
And right 1
you
long.
You don't slide about as much. You feel like you have more control
into
of the car.
Into left 6. 60. Right 6. Into left 1 long. Open
tires
hairpin
can get
right.
A grip.
And left 4. 60. Right 2. Don't cut. Into open hairpin left long, 60. Right 6, 100.
Nearly crashed into that thing.
Left 4 through dip.
Bit of a funny
and
place to have a
right
drone.
Over crest, left 3, 60. Left 6. Into right 4 long, tightens. Into caution, left 4. Immediate right 3 over crest, deceptive, right 4. And left 5 long, tightens 3. Into right 4, left 3.
Right, almost there.
And right 3 long, opens, tightens. And left 1, don't cut, 150. Left 4.
I know I used to be bad at cutting corners when I used to play games, because these weren't my kind of thing. I wasn't into this kind of style of racing. And so I just used to do what I wanted to do on that.
Over finish to stop. Okay, get her up to the marshal.
But I'm enjoying it a lot more this time round. But I still prefer the Versus ones. Although actually this is in some ways easier.
That went really well. Great stage, good work.
I'm looking forward to doing the Versus race though. That's why I want to get this section done so I don't have to then think, oh, I've got to go back to this. Although, I don't hate it as much as I used to. I'm actually with this one, I don't know why, I'm just really enjoying it with this one. Maybe the ones on PS2 were just too hard for me and I just give up, or... I don't know, maybe now that I'm older I have more of appreciation for them? I have no idea. But I feel differently about them now. Ooh. Alright, so we've got a new vehicle. Is that for free? Is that actually my garage? Or do I have to... Is it just like, you know, you can now get a new vehicle, but you have to buy it. Oh, or maybe not. Yeah, because it says 2 for that one. And it said 1 before. Right, so that means I can go to this one. And once we've done that, I can then... Oh, okay, so then we've got... Right, I hope that these are the last bits, and then we can move on. So I'm looking forward to it. I mean, I have, like I said, I've enjoyed it, but I'm looking forward to moving on now. Right, let's start. How many was there to do? I didn't see. I forgot to check. Damn. I think there was... Was it just... Oh, here we go. Stage 1 of 4. Okay. Never mind. So yeah, I'm just doing all the filming today because there's an update coming out on Thursday, and it's actually coming into place as of next week for the update. So that this includes other channels, so I'm getting content ready because I own about 10 home channels. So home gaming isn't the only one, there's about 9 others, and I've kind of neglected them, and so now I've got content ready to go on there, and that's what I'm mainly doing today. Getting everything sorted. So I'm going to be absolutely exhausted. So I want to do these videos first because it's in these videos you notice I'm tired because of my voice. And so I wanted to get these done first. Or even so, these, it feels like a bit of a drag after a while. Where it's just like, because I'm just talking. And if I was just playing the game, it'd be different. Because I'm talking in it as well. Hopefully after a while, my energy levels dip down a bit. Right, I've got 2 minutes 42 beat.
5, 4,
but yeah,
three,
I'm just getting all
two,
my gameplay videos out of the way.
Go.
And then I'm
right,
ready to sing
over the rest.
Filming.
8. Right 5.
Oops. Right, so we're
right
back in the dirt.
Outside,
I need to take
16.
It a bit easy. Although it depends
left
on the car.
Six,
this car's actually doing alright.
And left 4 long, 200.
I still
left
want to take it
four,
slightly easy. I might push it a little bit around this
100.
Corner.
Right 4 long.
Alright. It's actually doing
and
quite
right
well.
6, 80. Right
this
five,
one seems like it's made for
five.
Dirt.
That might be an engine misfiring. And turn, open hairpin left. 150. 200 over bumps. 100.
I'm guessing that means how high they are.
Crest 60. Turn acute right 60. Don't cut. Right. Keep left over crest. Left 5. 100.
1/5, that's not good.
110 over bumps.
I can change that though, because sometimes it does change later on.
Keep left over crest. 60.
My handbrake
left
that
6.
It might be a bit different.
And right 4. And bump. And left 6. Left 6 long.
Ooh.
And turn acute left. 60.
Almost lost it.
Right 5. 200.
Go, 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 go.
Right 3 long. Keep in. 100.
Right, there we go. See? First. I'm glad I just decided
right
to
5.
Stick it out. Alright, now it's changing, but
into
it can go back up again, like it did
opens,
before.
60, right 6.
Didn't need to brake
left
then,
five,
60, I'm not familiar with the corners.
Right 4 through dip, keep middle over crest, left 5, 150, right 3. Into left 6, right 3, don't cut,
it's
into
got
left
a really
4,
good grip.
Bumps. Into right 5,
I'm
250,
quite impressed with this one.
Left 6 over crest, dip. Right 6, into left 4 long, opens, keep in, 200, 200 over bumps, 100.
Are these because I brake too hard on that bit?
Left 6.
Left 6,
left
don't need
long,
to brake.
150, right 4 long, tightens, keep in.
Ooh, maybe I did need to brake. Right, I'm guessing the car's completely out. 80! I was doing 80 miles per hour, blimey. Oh, restart. Yes, definitely restart. Yeah, because I come last for that.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Right 6 over crest. 80. Right 5. And right 4, post outside.
Right,
16.
At least I'm familiar with the corners.
Left 6, don't cut. And
when have
left
I ever
four,
cut
200. Left 4 long, keep in, don't cut, 100. Right 4 long.
Okay.
And right 6.
Maybe instead of braking,
80.
I can just
right
let
5,
go of the acceleration.
Left 5. A turn, open hairpin left.
Yeah, that works better.
50.
There we go.
200 over bumps, 100.
I'm impressed with that.
Crest
but
60.
It's mainly due to the car though, the car's actually
turn
handling really
right. 60, don't cut, I can hear a misfire. Keep left over crest, left 5, 100.
That's not good, go.
110 over bumps.
You know what, I'll just accept whatever I get.
Keep left over crest, 60, left 6.
Never mind, might be good.
And I might still
come first anyway on the podium,
and
so...
left 6. Left 6 long. And turn acute left, 60. Right 5, 200.
Go, go, go.
Right 3 long, keep in, 100. Right 5.
There we go, don't need to touch the brakes that much for this one.
60, right 6, left 5, 60, right 4 through dip, keep middle over crest, left 5, 150, right 3, into left 6, right 3, don't cut, into left 4, long over bumps, into right 5, 250, left 6 over crest, dip. Right 6, into left 4 long, opens, keep in, 200 over bumps,
okay.
100.
I made it past this.
Left 6, and left 4 long, 150, right 4 long, tightens, keep in.
Yeah, I remember I messed up there.
Into left 6, don't cut, 100, right 4 long, tightens, keep in, don't cut. Into left 6, 80, left 4. Hazard ahead, watch for it, and right 6, into left 5, 150, right 6 over crest, 80, left 5, 60, right 4 through dip, keep middle over crest, left 5, 200, 200 over bumps, 60, right 5, keep left over jump maybe, over finish to stop.
Right 4, that's quite bad, how did I come 4th? I was doing so well, I handled it fairly well towards the end. Oh well.
Alright, so not bad. Let's push on the next stage.
Yeah. Next one I can't afford to lose on that one. So, oop. Alright, let's do some more. So we've got number 2 now. This one's even shorter. These ones are quite short. Okay. We might be able to finish this then by the end of the video, hopefully. Yeah, hopefully by the end of the video we can get past, we can finish this one, then we've just got one more of this part, and then we've just got the other 4 parts to do, if that makes any sense. I don't know what they're called though. I guess you say the trophy sections. So we've got one more in this bit, and then we've got the other bit to do. There's 4 more trophy
sections
in the next one.
After the recce, so just take care.
Right, so we've got to be careful in this one then. Might be shorter, but
5, 4,
it's,
3, 2,
gonna be
1,
a bit more tricky.
Go. Left 4 through dip, 60, don't cut. Right 5, crest 60, turn acute right 60, post outside. Keep left over crest, left 5, 100. Left 4.
Sometimes I could get away without
and
using my handbrake, and then there's some moments where I'm like,
five,
oh, I should have used it for that
left
bit.
4 over crest, and right 6.
Whoa,
left
I'm
five,
glad I turned
80,
a hard
left
then.
6, 60.
I thought the car was going
right
out of control, but actually that
crest,
worked really well, even though it was a complete
five,
accident.
110 over bumps. Keep left over crest, 60, right 5. Into left 4 over crest, opens, 60, right 6. Right 5, and left 6, and right 4 over crest, right 5, left 5, and turn, open hairpin left, 60, left 6 through dip, right 5,
I think it's
and
minutes
left
14.
6, 200, left 6 over crest, dip, right 5, left 5, and turn, open hairpin left, 60.
Slightly off there,
right
but
five.
Too bad.
And right 4, post outside, 60.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Right 3, don't cut.
Ooh.
Into left 4, long over bumps.
That's not good.
Into right 5, 80.
Okay, I'm gonna affect my
left
time,
6.
Yeah.
And left 4, long, 200.
Spoke
turn,
too soon.
Open hairpin right, post outside, 60. Right 5.
Ooh, ooh, not good, not good. Go. Ah, I messed that
right
up.
Four,
we'll
60.
See how it turns out.
Left 5. Into right 4, normal the bumps. Into left 3, don't cut. 150. Right 6 over crest. 200. To finish.
Finish. Come on, come on, quick, go, 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 go. Ah!
Okay, take it up to the marshal.
Drop. I was hoping that third. I was hoping third would do it. So close. And then just towards near the end.
Decent drive, all considered. See if we can move up next stage.
Yeah, alright. I'll have to do better on the next one then. But, you know, I'm third, so not too bad. Oh, great. I bet I'm going to get blocked for this song. It's not fair, though, because it's not my fault. Like, why do I get blocked when the game has permission to put the music in there? I don't have the permission to, but the game does, so it shouldn't affect me. So I don't understand that. I think YouTube need to find a way to fix that. Because that's not my fault. If I could turn the music off, I would. But it's not fair that I more or less get into trouble for it. Well, the video suffers for it when it's not even my fault. But it is what it is, I suppose. Right.
Looks like everything is running well today. Touch wood.
2 minutes, 9 seconds. Alright.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Right 6 over crest. 250. Left 6 over crest. Dip. Right 6. And left 5. 40 through dip. Right 6 over crest. 200. Left 6 over crest. Dip. 200. Right 4 long. Keep in. 100. Keep right over crest.
Slowed down too much there, didn't I? Now I'm suffering for it.
60,
just by slowing down a little bit too much.
60. Turn. Acute right. And right 6 long. 150. Left 4 long. Keep in. Don't cut. 100. Right 5. Left 5. And turn. Open hairpin left. 80. Right 4 long.
Right. Too bad.
And right 6, 130. Left 4. And right 6, into left 5, 80. 100 over bumps. Crest 100, 150. Turn, open hairpin right. And right 5. Left 5.
Right, that's good.
Left 4, and turn, left 2. Right 5.
A bit off
right
there,
four,
but at least I didn't get a puncture like
16.
I thought I was going to get.
Left 6. And left 4 long. 100. Keep right over crest. 110 over bumps. 60. Right 6. And left 5. 40 through dip. Water splash. Right 6 over crest. 150. Right 4 long. Keep in. 60. Right 5, keep left over jump, maybe. Over finish, to stop. Okay,
hey,
get over to the marshal.
Hey, first on that one. I'm destroying everything in my path. Hey, alright then, that's good. I wasn't sure how this one was going to go. I thought, oh, you know what, I'm going to suck at this one. But you know what, I haven't done too bad.
That went really well. Great stage, good work.
Oh, thank you very much. Alright, so stage results, I'm first at the moment. Okay, that's good. That's good. Alright, so up next. So I've got enough time to do this one. This will probably be the last one. But hey, that's good. So I've got a whole trophy section done in one day. Well, in one part. And that's great. I'm really pleased with that. And this one's even shorter. 1.89 miles long. That's great. Ah, that's good. So we're one step closer. We're almost done with this bit. Okay, here we go.
If we want to enter more prestigious comps, we need to have a good reputation going in.
Right, 1 minute 28. So this one's not a long one.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Yeah, I'm eager to go. Let's go.
60. Right 6. And left 5. 43. Dip. Right 6 over crest. Don't cut. 100. Turn. Open hairpin right. Don't cut. And right 5.
That is close.
Left 5. Right 4 long.
Almost crashed into the corner.
And right 6. 80.
Let's try not
right
to 6. Do that.
Into left 4 long. Opens. Keep in. Don't cut. 100. Left 5. 60.
Right, this handles quite well.
Post inside. Keep middle over crest. Left 5. 150.
I quite like this car.
Right 3. Long. Keep in. 250. 200 over bumps. Right 5. And left 6. And right 4 over crest. 100. 110 over bumps.
Okay.
Keep left over crest. 60. There. And right 6. Into left 3. 100.
Come on, come on.
100 over bumps.
Go.
Crest 100. 100. Left 4. And right 6. Into left 5. 80. Over finish. To stop.
I just really went into that tree. Alright. I want to do that again. It's because of that damn tree that messed me up. I was so close. Oh, I can't go any closer.
Great work. We finished in the top 5 of the car class.
Top 5, so my results aren't... Yeah, not good. Okay. Right, let's restart it. It's only a short one anyway, and I've definitely got enough time. Just do it one more. One more.
5, 4, 3, 2,
right, come on then.
Go. Keep left over crest. 60. Right 6. And left 5. 40 through dip. Right 6 over crest. Don't cut. 100. Turn open hairpin right. Don't cut. And right 5. Left 5.
That was close.
Right 4 long. And right 6. 80.
I can't believe I would have won
right 6.
If I didn't hit that
into
tree.
Left 4 long. Opens. Keep in. Don't cut. 100. Left 5. 60. Right 4 through dip. Post inside. Keep middle over crest. Left 5. 150. Right 3 long. Keep in. 250. 200 over bumps.
Alright.
Right 5. And left 6. And right 4 over crest. 100. 110 over bumps. Keep left over crest. 60. And right 6. Into left 3. 100.
Slow down there.
100 over bumps. Crest 100. 100. Left 4. And right 6. Into left 5. 80.
Ooh,
to
that's
finish.
Where I messed up before. That's where it was before.
Okay, slow down for the marshals.
There we go, that's better. Yeah, that, it was that corner bit that messed me up last time. That's how I ended up crashing into the tree. It's weird, I could see it and I was like, no! But managed to avoid it this time round. Alright,
that went really
then.
Well. Great stage, good work.
Thank you very much. Alright. Right, I'm gonna be. Can I make it to a level 14? I wonder. Level 13. So is there enough points to make it to 14? No. Okay, that's fine. I don't mind.
Awesome. Here's where things start to get serious.
Ooh.
Keep going, and I know you can make it. Good luck.
All right. So that's that done. Right, so tomorrow then I'm going to need, next week, I'm going to need a new car to do that bit. Right, so this bit's unlocked now. Does it say how many stages there are? No, I don't think it does. Can I find out? Can I have a cheeky little look just to find out? Oh, only two. That one's only got two. Right, they've all got two. So that means I could probably do... So I reckon... Right, this is just a guess. But I'm thinking... Wait, hang on. I need six to unlock it. There's only five. Did I miss one? No, I didn't miss any. That's interesting. Oh, well, we'll find out when we get there anyway. But yeah, so I reckon within the next 3 to 4 parts, so next 3 to 4 weeks, this will probably be done with that bit, and then I can move on to here. I think there's only like one each here. And then I've just got the big one, and then that's it. So I reckon there's probably only another like, it sounds such a long way now I'm thinking about it, but it's probably like maybe 8 weeks away. Oh gosh, another 8 parts. It sounds really long thinking about it like that, but it might not take as long. Actually, let me just have a little another sneaky look. No, it doesn't say how long they are. Well, one of them's a night one. That's interesting. Okay, right, well, I'm going to have to leave it here as I am, I have unfortunately run out of time, but obviously next week we'll pick up here, and get that bit done. I can't wait to get these done as well, so that's, I'm really excited for that, to get all this done, and then we're almost there, and then we can start that championship, so Land Rush, and then there's the Rally Cross, and then the Historic Rally. So we're almost there, and I can't wait to do that one. And I'm just going to do them in order, because like I said, I don't want to keep going backwards and forwards between them. So even though, you know, it might seem a bit boring seeing the same thing, but don't worry, just bear with me, because we're almost through it. We're almost through this journey with that section. So 52%, you know, I'm slightly over the halfway mark of completing it. But anyway, if you enjoyed this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you're new. And when you do, click that notification... Oops, hit my microphone then. Click that notification bell so you get notified about when videos come out onto the channel. Hopefully this video doesn't get blocked. Otherwise, if that's the case, then I honestly don't know what else to do. So we'll just have to see what happens, really, and go from there. But yeah, if you're watching this on Facebook, follow the Facebook Home Gaming Facebook page so you get regular updates on videos that come out. But the best way, if you want to see the new releases, is through YouTube. So go to the Home Gaming YouTube channel, and then you'll see them come out at their proper times, on their proper releases. But yeah, that's it from me. So thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate the views on here, because it's such a tiny little speck of a channel at the moment. But I'm hoping, you know, especially when Spider-Man comes out, I'm hoping that as it's a new game that's come out, it will help get the channel noticed, and then from there, it will be slightly easier to get views. At the moment, it's quite difficult, and I do apologise, I know my voice doesn't help either, because when I've been really tired and I'm editing, I'm like, ooh, this isn't good, this really isn't good. So, I do apologise for that. Obviously, one day I'll have my own place, and there won't be an issue. Or my confidence will grow, where I can actually film and have family around, and I won't feel as uncomfortable. I'll feel a lot more confident. So we'll see. We'll see what happens. But anyway, I'm going over my time. I'm just right. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate you watching these videos, and I will see you next week for more Dirt 4. So I'll see you next Saturday. Bye.